love spicy food, so let's go ahead and get into it. I have my Sprite here and the McDonald's Mighty Hot Sauce. So let's go ahead and get into it, guys. Wow, this already smells really, really spicy. I'm trying to show you guys a bit without spilling. That is the hot sauce. Smell really good, so without further ado, let's go ahead and get into it. A pretty strong kick. Pretty strong kick to it. But nonetheless, so far, so good. Still tastes really, really good without the hot sauce. Besides the hot sauce, I also wanted to try this with barbecue sauce. And also with sweet and sour sauce. So let's go ahead and see how these taste with barbecue and sweet and sour. Thank you. tastes pretty good with sweet and sour. I like the barbecue sauce, the absolute best sauce for these nuggets. If you guys are a fan of McDonald's or a fan of spicy nuggets, I definitely recommend these. If you guys have tried these, let me know what you think. And let me know which sauce is your favorite. Thank you. I'm kind of done with using the hot sauce. It's a little bit too spicy for me. I know I sound like a baby, but these are really good. But yeah, this is pretty spicy. But I'm gonna try one more just for you guys with the hot sauce. Such a strong about that, but I highly recommend them. If you like chicken McNuggets from McDonald's and you like spicy, this is like the perfect combination. Again, the Mighty Hot Sauce is really good, but it has a very, very strong